We knew it was going to be a success. Everyone wants to be in Saudi Arabia, but we honestly did not expect it to be this successful.
The whole world is focused on Saudi Arabia. There is more than $800 billion of projects are planned. So we want to be part of the growth journey, and that's why we are present here.
This time has brought a bigger number of exhibitors. We've seen more interest as well from different suppliers and different factories from around the world. We're very happy to be part of this, and definitely we will be part of Big Five Saudi next year.